Welcome to Real Estate from a Chicken's Perspective. Zillow, this morning you're asking a great question about selling your house. You've been in it for 25 years and you're thinking about either downsizing or upsizing, depending on who you want to have come live with you. And you're asking, well, with the market dynamics right now, what are your options? And across the nation, just within the second quarter of 2020, the average homeowner gained $9,800 in equity. And in Washington State, where you live, when you look at year over year, the average gain has been $20,000. So you have lots to work with. You just have to have a plan. Make sure that you have a backup strategy if your house sells right away, which it probably will, with a supply and demand. And where are you going to go in the interim until you find your dream home, whether it's upsizing or downsizing? So make a plan, stay the course, get ready to rock and roll, and we'll see you next time on Real Estate from a Chicken's Perspective. Have a great day.